Agnes Chiwochari caused her sharp reaction when she gave birth last year to a child with a cleft lip.
I was devastated. I wondered why I gave birth to such a child. I asked myself, what the hell happened to him to make him look like this?
In her home village, people spread a rumor that her child's cleft lip was from a botched backstreet abortion. Others accused Chiwocha of using contraceptives that deformed her baby.
But I told
them that this is not because of contraceptives. How could I take contraceptives if I had another child? I told them that this is how God created him.
The charity group Operation Smile says cleft lips and palates are the world's third most common birth defect, one out of 750 births. Operation Smile gives free corrective surgeries to those who have the condition. In Malawi, the group performed 1,000 operations in 7 years, but it relies on foreign doctors because there are few local plastic surgeons.
Right now in the country, we have only 2 plastic surgeons that volunteer to work with us, that can do this and volunteer to work with us.
People born with a cleft may have difficulty with speech and eating. They also face cruel treatment and discrimination.
My aunt insulted me a lot. She told me right to my face that if I was born when she was there, she would have thrown me into the toilet.
But those who receive the surgery have reason and the ability to smile.
Now those who used to insult me will be very much ashamed once they see this child, because the child they used to laugh at has been operated on. They will not laugh at us again.
And the smiles are spreading.
Now I will be able to do everything without any problem. I will not be ashamed as I was before. Also, I will be free to tell others who have cleft to come in the open and have their defect repaired.
Operation Smile estimates about 3,000 Malawians still suffer from cleft lips or palates. To tackle the problem, the group is also training local doctors to perform the reconstructive surgery. Lamek Masina for VOA News, Zomba, Malawi.